they can also produce their products in the new thing hub and backing labeling and branding in their own brands. I think that is going to be very path-breaking.
As a part of this project, two training programs are being conducted. The first training program is Entrepreneurship Orientation Program, NEST. This goes through 60 hours of domain and business training, and the participants will be trained to obtain pre-incubation funds up to 5 lakh rupees for commercializing their idea channeled through IIMR. The second training program is for seed stage funding for the existing startups for strengthening their business operation. Under this, startups are eligible for grants in aid of up to 25 lakh rupees. These are continuous programs.
Now we are working with about 15 state governments to usher in the millet mission and the millet food production supplies to be improved so that the common man gets the grains at an affordable price.
In a short period, NutriHub established linkages with distinguished establishments in the country such as Niti Aayog, DAC and FW, APEDA, WCD, CFTRI, IIT Kharagpur, and NIM. CEO of NutriHub, Dr. Dayakar Pal, received the Innovative Scientist National Siridhanya Award 2018 by the government of Karnataka.
I thank everyone who has been making my success a meaningful thing, because my team was there and my family was there, and of course my institute is all the time backing to take it forward.
The startups we have at present are involved in farm-to-fork operations in nutraceuticals, and the awards and honors they are receiving are testimonies of their excellent work. Inner Being and Health Sutra are into ready-to-cook foods. Inner Being was awarded Best Startup at Siridhanya Award 2019, and Health Sutra was named Best Agri Startup 2018 by ICFA. M for Millets and Boeing Police Agrofood are serving state government institutions with their millet foods, with their revenues crossing crores of rupees every year. Ahubilam Foods are spreading their retail chain of millet restaurants and is serving 1 lakh plus customers every year. Go Bharati and Rowan Aquanature are into primary processing of millets. Perfura Technologies provides primary and secondary processing machines. Nigo and Rigdam are into ready-to-eat healthy snacks. Kamakshi Foods turned out to be the biggest retailer of millet products in cities like Hyderabad.
We have our vision to take it a pan-India moment so that the millets really cater to the nutritional security. 2023 is going to be International Year of Millets. Period from now to 2023, about 4 years period, is going to be a very important evolution period for us to take our vision forward.
Walking in the lines of its parent company, NutriHub would like to take forward IIMR's goal of attaining nutritional security, but also support